is gastroesophageal reflux disease, and the common symptoms associated with the gastroesophageal reflux disease is water rash. There will be dyspepsia. Patient will have bloating sensation, and he'll have a reflux esophagitis, and he'll have reflux coming into the mouth. These are the common symptoms which the patients face. And the most easiest way to avoid is to avoid fatty food, and he should not lie down immediately after taking meals. There should be a gap of at least 2 to 3 hours after sleeping, after taking meals, so that he doesn't go to sleep immediately after his food. And my message is that patient should take small frequent meals, and patient should also avoid too much of fatty foods and fried foods. And you should keep a bland diet and avoid sleeping immediately after food. That is my message.